Other news now. Carmaker Toyota is providing some big money to a Northeast Mississippi community. Toyota of Mississippi today announced $100,000 grants in Lee County. One goes to the Lee County Library, the other to the Mississippi Minority Farmers Alliance. The grants are aimed at expanding educational resources and fighting food insecurity.